to winning the title Miss Russian San Francisco. It started with my participation in Miss Russian California pageant, where I met incredible people and became Vitsa Miss and switched places with beautiful Olga. I continued to participate in photo shoots, commercials, and fashion shows. The most memorable of all are the cover shoot and interview for Russian Time magazine. Thank you, Russian Media Group, for wonderful memories that will be on print for decades. Thank you, Stefan Rabimov and amazing team, for inviting me to participate in an incredible photo shoot for Forbes magazine. Special thanks to Sonia and Altana for inviting me to be a runway model and demonstrate new Major Obsessions collections. Thank you, Fira, for inviting me to be a celebrity guest at Jade Week, where I proudly represented Russian community, and Monique Zhang for inviting me to be a judge at Miss Asian Global. At Miss Russian California pageant, one of the judges was Stephen Ronan, a very successful plastic surgeon who also has an incredible heart. Since 1999, Dr. Ronan has been traveling to Guatemala to operate on kids born with cleft palate. I'm working with him now to create a charity gala event to raise funds for this amazing cause. In March, I got a new job as a VP of Business Development at software consulting company and also opened Red Lemon Designs, an interior design and video production businesses. Balancing work, fashion, photo shoots, I also had an incredible time with my family, who have been so supportive and proud. What's next for me? Mrs. World pageant in November and many more projects where I can inspire, touch people's lives. Can't wait to see who will be crowned to be our next beauty queen of 2017.